There's no easier way to cook than to use a slow cooker. I'm Stephanie O'Day, and I write slow cooker cookbooks. In 2008, I made a New Year's resolution to use my slow cooker every single day for a year and write about it online. I wanted to think of new uses for this slow cooker. You don't need to have food that revolves around a can of cream of something soup. You can use fresh, homemade, organic ingredients. And so that was one of the reasons that I really wanted to think outside of the crock. The economy and the fact that it took a hit really got people to realize that one of the best ways to trim your household budget is with your grocery store bill. And there's no easier way to do that than to start cooking at home. The slow cooker keeps your food hot and ready to go, so you can eat when you are ready, rather than having to rush home from work and figuring out, oh my God, what is for dinner? If you're new to slow cooking, or you're a veteran slow cooker, I encourage you to have fun, play. There's no rules. Life should be fun.